Use Voice of the Customer in Dynamics 365 to quickly design, share, and analyze customer surveys to get actionable information, identify service gaps, and run targeted marketing for your customers. To get going, you must first install Voice of the Customer from the Dynamics 365 Administration Center. Sign into your Office 365 portal with your administrator credentials. Go to Office 365 Admin Center. In the Office 365 Admin Center, go to Admin Centers, Dynamics 365. In the Dynamics 365 Administration Center, from the Applications tab, choose the application row, Voice of the Customer, and then select Manage. From the Dynamics 365 Instance drop-down list, choose the instance where you want to install the solution. Finally, accept the license terms and select Install. You can track installation progress from the Dynamics 365 Administration Center. Go to the Instances tab, select the instance name, and then select Solutions. You can view the status of your installation in the Status column. Once the installation is complete, the status changes to Installed. Congratulations, you are now all set to start using Voice of the Customer in Dynamics 365. You can navigate to the Voice of the Customer tile from the Dynamics 365 sitemap. To learn more, search Voice of the Customer on this website.